am Dharmaraj from Bangalore. I'm a bankruptcy trader. I started Traders Carnival in 2012. Traders Carnival is a one of its kind of event organized by a community of traders aimed at the retail trading community in India. This is a 4-year tradition which started in 2012. Traders Carnival has been in Bangalore, Pune and Goa so far since inception. And we are meeting this year at Mumbai in DC 2015. We plan to cover more cities and towns in India in the next few years progressively. Successful traders who have fine-tuned and tweaked their strategies over the years present their strategies to participants in Traders Carnival events. Traders Carnival would like to thank all 14 members, participants and sponsors for the grand success of DC 2015 at Mumbai.
It is an event that I haven't seen before, so it is quite unique in the format that it uses. It connects people who have a lot of experience and knowledge about trading. It's a place where different people meet each other and can learn from each other and take away a lot of things in a very informal way and also formal way. That's for me what this Traders Carnival is all about.